My prayer for you, today, is that your soul is elevated higher and higher, and that you notice and respond to the impulses of your heart, your truth, the truth of who you are, and that you engage your whole heart and your whole mind in all you do, because you are the master of your body and the master of your mind. And I pray that you recognize that you're able to go beyond any and all imagined limitations as you pursue your highest purpose. You are grounded, you are balanced, you are strong, calm, and guided by light. Bless you. Bless your family, and bless the world. Satnam. Amen.